We're here in Manchester for the Doki Festival. As J-Con, but it's still awesome. Okay, we then go through here. Whoa, this is actually even bigger than I expected. What about around here, Miku? Oh, Miku. Miku, there's some food. That reminds me, we need to get some food. We have to get some food. We need to get our ration to the winter. There's some cute, I want to die. Oh my god, they're so flippy, I'm gonna die. Yep, Miku, I think I died. I officially died. I think I've died and went straight to heaven. Red. Nom 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 nom. No, Mickey, no. Oh, okay. No, 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 it's for sure. I just died. Don't worry, I died. I went to heaven. So, all is good. All is good. Miku, remind me to get some food.
Okay.
Some more pop vinyls there. Roosters. Okay, Miku, remind me to get food. Sorry. Will you remind me to get some food? The question is, what kind of food? This is my page. There we are. Ramune! Comics and plushies here. Anime, we must see the anime.
In Japan, and well, there is a Maiko-san in Gion area. So, first one is called Gion Hota. The song is about singing about their feeling.
Thank you. sushi? What do you think? Looks yummy. I did get the seafood one. So we have the Californian roll, nigiri, how do you pronounce that word?
I don't know.
We'll have to look that up. So all of it is 100% fish. Let's dive in. So look at the DVDs and Blu-rays. I think the important thing to know is that I think a lot of these are region 1. That means that they might not be compatible with region 2 DVD players. However, if you do have a multi-regional player, I don't see what's wrong with actually buying DVDs. Oh, as a matter of fact, there is Indigo League there, which is, I think, region 1. Here it's 78 episodes here. You can tell that a little bit more work have went into the artwork on the box. So this is complete. Okay, that's the spine there. I don't think it has any bonus features. Doesn't actually have. Well, that was interesting. That's region 1 there. Oh, okay. I'm not sure what that is. It looks like some sort of ice cream cone. Oh my god.
It's
quite a lot. Quite a lot of stuff here. Ooh, a new... Ladies and gentlemen, I give you poo!
We got some snacks! Yay! I can't wait till we get home to try these. They look great!
Just remember, it's important to stay hydrated during this trip, especially when you're going to conventions like this. So here we go. This is the one I've got, the apple flavour sparkling water. I wonder how that goes. Shall we try it? Okay, here goes nothing. Wow. Sweet, but really, really refreshing. My throat went a bit dry, I don't know why. Yeah, as I said before, it's always important to stay hydrated. break and we went upstairs to the film room. I couldn't film any of that, obviously, for copyright reasons. But it was quite a good film. It was called The Letter to Nomo. And from what I understand, it's basically about this teenage girl who lost her dad. And she gets the help of her goblins to support her loss and to help her mum. So that's a recommendation from me on that film. And so we're just going to carry on looking around and then we're going to think about going back.
Free cuddle!
Yay! Wow, Ramune in this store has run out completely. Thank you. thumbs up. Yep. I hope it comes back next year. Okay, we're just gonna head off home now. So that's about it. Got some thoughts. I think it's a really good experience to go to. The main focus of this Doki Doki Festival is to basically focus on Japanese culture. So actually it was pretty awesome. We got to meet a few cosplayers. One of them was dressed as Mulan, the other one was Merida from Brave, and that was pretty awesome. And Baby Miku, for some reason, just wanted to give away free cuddles, so that was nice. So yeah, it's pretty awesome. I recommend it. I almost forgot to say that we also met up with one of my cosplaying buddies. His name is Matthew, and we have been together for about a few years. We've known each other for about a few years, so yeah, it was kind of awesome bumping into each other again. And I shall see you next time. Think you win, but soon you'll see. You may be some, but you can't be.